Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Oh, magician again. That's just lovely, isn't it? The heck is that? Royal Command. I haven't seen that card in ages. Flip monster's effects cannot be activated. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Who's coming to the field? Just when I need that darn card, he had Royal Command. Royal Command of all cards now. No, I'm negating that crap. Oh, well, we just wasted it. Wasted Magic Jammer. Should have saved it for that, what is it, Magician Circle? Whatever that card is. And activate for that stupid Royal Command. Yeah, so that means it would destroy him. Shoot, man. No point in trying to mimic Sir Cat if it's just going to get destroyed because I don't have Temple of Kings. Two or more, so if it summons that Dark Magician girl. He's only using one. Oh my heaven, man. Oh, wow. Shoot. Oh, bad. Okay then. Oh my God. All right. That'll work. Give us. Oh shoot, I'm not gonna destroy it then. He sure does do that. I haven't played X Sabers in so long, I forgot he does that. Are you, dude? Goodbye. Tiki curse and Tiki soul is insane. I didn't realize they were that powerful. One can make the other one come back, then the other one kamikazes the card. That's actually not bad at all. Oh my god. Of course, yeah. Sacrifice all three, didn't you? You're a soldier of chaos. Oh boy. If he's gonna attack with that, change the attack, he's gonna banish. Oh my god, I want to use this and take that Dark Magician, kamikaze it with this. Man, oh man. Gonna banish Dark Magician. Or gain it. Yep, I knew it. What? Why didn't he banish Dark Magician? Oh, it's until the end of the phase. You know what I should have done? let the attack from Mahavelo go through, and when he attacked with Black Luster, then take Dark Magician and change the attack target. That's what I should have done. Oh my God. 4,000. I wasn't thinking, I should've let that attack from Mahavela go through. Come on now, don't do this. Chronicle Magician. Give me two freaking Temple of Kings. Come on now. Oh my God. Woo! When I'm telling you, you right on time. Oh, shoot. Either side of the field. Oh, that's right. He can't be targeted. Best I can do is this. Blackluster Soldier Boy. Telling you. Ouch. Shoot, too late. Because see, I can't. Now I wish I could get rid of that stupid soldier. Can't do nothing. He's gonna be another Solemn's Judgment. Solemn, whatever. You got something. Hey, I thought I could get Winged Dragon, but I think Winged Dragon can only be special summoned by its own effect or whatever, right? Or by the Ra's Disciple or something like that, or the spear mode. Dang. Oh well. Oh, I don't have that was a waste. I don't have Temple of the Kings. Second Temple of the Kings up. So I can go Temple of the Kings. I can't do nothing anyway. Ain't nothing in the graveyard can help me against that stupid Luster Soldier. You can't tell me you don't have nothing. You playing freaking magicians? Beat me down with this darn thing that's invincible. I swear invincible cards are really a pain. Heinz, well, I guess they're not really invincible. It's just that you need a very small percentage of cards that can get rid of it. And more than likely, you're not running them. Oh my god. Of course, man. I'm about to replace that with like freaking multiple soul exchanges. That's the only drawback. He has multiple, like, he has a bunch of like magic and traps versus monsters. Might have to generate another spear mode. To be honest with you. speed up that process. Get the Wing Dragon to ride better, faster. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see this grow. Take care. Catch you guys in the next one. GG.